All right, this is Santa Clarita. Firefighters rescued four non-venomous snakes from a strip mall fire just before 1 a.m. The fire erupted at the mall on Tournament Road and heavily damaged four units before the flames were knocked down around 2:20 a.m. Firefighters found the four snakes, including a five-foot boa constrictor, inside one of those businesses. Animal control officers took possession of the snakes. They're safe.